So here's a little cool contraption I made for my mom yesterday
with some leftover Reflectix.
See? She loves making sun tea. And sun tea, I think, tastes a lot better. But obviously, reflecting the sun's rays right into the jar.
What do you think about that? Let me know what you think down below.
See ya.